Put some gold in there. There. So now it's in 20 minutes and I've found a few shops open here in Tenerife. And a market, hopefully.
What happened up here? It goes fast.
Still walking on the market. There's not a lot. Find the tablecloth. There they are, Tenerife. I've walked around the shops. A few shops there was, a few shops only the market was open. There's the ship. I'm going back now for a nice cup of tea. There we are on the boat deck and a QE2.
Watch
him
go down when you sit on
it. You've got to look
like
the captain.
I'm kidding.
You've got to look like the captain.
There's the captain's chair. There. Where's Arnold?
Sitting in the captain's chair.
Which way do
you want it? Right to left. England
first stop.
After.
Oh,
I should take a photograph, shouldn't I?
I'm just putting your bag down there, Arnold. Madeira, just arrived on the 15th of March with two VIPs on board, Mr. and Mrs. Finchcliffe. And the time is now 4:15 in the morning.
We slept in.
And we were just on our walk.
It's getting to be day.
Looking forward to today. Mr. Sinclair, admiring the scenery. Year 2002.
It's chilly, but warmer than what we thought.
After this is a cup of tea in the pavilion, at the side of the pool, with some fruit.
Come on then, let's go.
We're just having our breakfast after our walk in Madeira. Here at Madeira. About 7:30 in the morning. 4:08 now, I suppose. That's the pavilion here. This is in the shore, into the east side. And the shops are open. There's my last down there. There's no one in a minute looking for me. There's him. Better than Tenerife. Yes, it's a lovely place.
It's picturesque, isn't it?
Oh, it's beautiful.
We haven't seen the shops yet.
We haven't got to the shops yet. And it's not Sunday, so the shops might be open. The beach. Notice the colour.
I don't think it is a beach.
Oh,
it's black. Yeah.
No, it's a beach.
You said please.
How's this for an outside cafe?
Oh, and there's fish in the water. Look.
Thank you.
manual. Tuna fish? What kind of fish? I thought you were Gary, but it's Alison might like a bit of fish.
That's Casari,
yeah. Yeah, certainly nice clothes. I don't suppose it opens to a big day. But it's hot. I love the home I have. There's my last word from me then.
Yeah. Oh, Gary likes to see that, doesn't he? The baby.
Today, another spot of fish. Apparently, this is the next bit we've got. Yeah, next bit we've got. Another ship built up on the sea front, on the Comet line. This is a lovely place. A lovely place. I just inspected the shop. Oh, these parts are outside cafes, though. They're everywhere. Oh, come, that coffee smells lovely. I'm not drinking coffee today.
Len. There's Brenda, Jordan, Harry, Emma and Peter, Diana, Brenda. Have a look at the flowers. There he is again. And now Grandad's having a rest.
I'm just in the park. And so far, some shell in Madeira. There's my last lesson again. We've seen some lovely sights today. the coffee.
His granddad had to look at the flowers. It was. There's no gardener cleaning up the rubbish.
Thank you.